as a D-man and as a rookie. He gets the start here in Vancouver.
Canucks wearing their home blues, jackets in their traveling white. Horvat wins the opening faceoff and a quick feed on the wing. Tyler Mott cycles out of the corner. Mott at the point. Hughes sends it cross ice. He'll get it back. Traffic in front of Elvis. There's a shot. Save. Rebound. And Merzlikins able to cover up and hold. Will attempt to play it. Does. Has it up high. Dishes. Edler. Again, there's traffic in front of Merzlikins. Shot from the point. Pat save. Rebound. And not once, but twice. Elvis turning aside. Vancouver shot.
Canucks cause a turnover behind the net. And a smart play by Horvat, but even smarter by Edler to go back across. You can see everyone's got to move and follow that puck.
Tanev backhands and on that wing, slipping and falling there. Jackets, as a result, able to come in. Fought off by Demko. Off the shoulder, but he could not corral it. Vancouver come in fourth on the power play, 24.2%, but the Jackets march it out. Canucks went 1-for-3 in Columbus. Demko pushing it off into the corner. Edler will take it. Back up high. Out of the box comes Savard. And it's whistled wide. Wraparound attempt by Gaudette. Edler cross ice. Stetcher gets it ahead. This is Pearson. Drops it there for Bertanen. Off the goalpost. Waving at it there was Elvis. It went right off the pipe. Bertanen again, and Elvis turns it aside.
There's that post. Wow, that was right at the elbow where the post meets the crossbar. Here's the save after. Bertanen.
Nudelvara, great goal over the other Vancouver forward. D to D. Fantenberg up high. Sutter fans on it. Gets it a shot through anyway. And took that one off the leg. He now darts down the left wing. Puck carried in here by Jenner. Jenner with a shot there and held by Demko.
Off the glass. Lane right on the blue line.
Nyquist with a shot. Demko has it with Shore heading to the front of the net. Sutherland was still thinking about it seconds later.
Yeah. Collecting himself. It's one thing these refs do. They do a heck of a job staying out of the way.
Dubois moves in, and Demko flashes the leather.
This is from the other end. He checks his shoulder, and then he puts that puck on the boards hard. Nice play by Wennberg. Draws the attention of the defenseman, and at the same time flicks it out into the neutral zone, and there's the speed of Dubois. Who
pressured there. JT Miller on the turnover now with Robinson chasing. Long lead pass on the left wing. Pettersson crossing the line. Hanging on. Here's Toffoli. Where is it? A loose puck, and it's swept away by Werenski.
Big saves, and Elvis Merzlikins here. Puck gets behind him, and then he spins it around. So this puck goes right behind him. You can see Murray's aware, and then everyone crashes down to help him out. Good job by Ryan Merck. Stop it in the blue paint.
Blue Jackets deep in Vancouver territory. Pierre-Luc Dubois into the slot, scores! Bemstrom, 1-0. What a pass and a goal, putting the Blue Jackets ahead.
Hard work down below the goal line, and this is exactly the script. And the Canucks getting all the shots. The Blue Jackets here. Wimberg, smart play. He fakes one way, goes the other, and now Dubois wins the battle down low. And from there, he takes full control. Everyone looks at Dubois, and just a focus on Pierre-Luc. And who sits in the weeds out there? That's Emil Bemstrom. And what a shot by him. But Dubois knew where he was going the entire time. He took all the attention.
Jenner again wins the draw. Puck goes right to JT Miller, though. Cross ice, Pettersson down the wing. Sharp angle shot deflected out of play.
Well, they're going to do it again. And yeah, it was a good job by Boone Jenner.
Pettersson, top of the circle. Cross ice, JT Miller, Hughes. Crowd in front, there's a shot. Comes right back to Pettersson. Quickly back on it, this is Hughes across the line. Hughes looks, coming off the wing. In front, looking for a tip there, but the puck bounced away. Now Toffoli with a shot. Blocked by the Vancouver player.
Shot by Nyquist there. Strong at the blue line to break the playoff.
Now at the offensive blue line, Demko steers to the wall. Fires the play. Taken off into the corner, but Robinson's on it. His centering pass looking for Stenlund. Hustling to it. Robinson gets it again. sends it towards the net. Nash got a stick on it, went off the side of the net. Myers with that long reach gets it there to Pearson.
Guys were tired, and Nick Foligno made sure he made a perfect pass to Zach, who got the line and allowed everyone, all five guys, to get off.
Heading up ice here. Across the line, Quinn Hughes, save, and up into the glove, and held by Elvis. We're down the wing, Hughes defending on that side. Looking for the trailer, Werenski. Puck broken up, chipped off the wall. Here's Toffoli, one man back. It's Murray off the goal post. The outside of the post there by Toffoli.
Lucky post. How about the play by Toffoli? One-on-one, a pull and drag, and as he goes back,
Pearson able to knock it out of the air. Jenner draped all over him. Here's Hughes dishing. Quick shot. Bounces in front, and Nyquist there to take it away from any difficulty. And now skates in and across the line.
He's off the outside of the post. And this was Hughes dishing, and there's Elvis with a glove save.
Bemstrom fed it back to the point. Hustles to it, gets it to Dubois. Pettersson behind the net. Dubois will deal. Savard with a shot. Demko on the edge of the blue paint holds. We've got 2:19 left, second period. Stenlund, Savard finds Gavrikov with a shot that's deflected. Well into the final minute, Savard's off the point. Circles the net, throws it into the slot, scores! A last minute goal, and it's a big one. Robinson able to send it home, and not unlike the previous goal, from the slot, and a pass from behind the net.
And Gavrikov's gonna get the puck. He's gonna take a big hit from McEwen right there, but he gets up and gets back involved in the play. And as he does, what a play there from Robinson. David Savard finds him, snaps it top shelf. Riley Nash in front, yeah!
He'll drop it back for Ryan Murray. Both teams change up. Murray walking in on to Dubois. Pierre Luc down that right side, away from Pettersson. Fires a shot, Demko is there. Makes the stop and hold.
There to move up ice, but also protect the puck. And how about Dubois? Talk about protecting them.
Ryan Murray certainly adds to the dimension. Dubois
on
to Bemstrom! Fought off by Demko. A second attempt. There's a scramble. Dubois sent it wide.
Got hurt on a knee-on-knee play. Right there. He went off the ice. He stayed on the bench, though. So he looks like he's fine.
Toffoli. Hughes. Hughes lets it go. It was deflected. May have gone off the crossbar and out of play.
On the Blue Jackets. There's Hughes. Off the crossbar. Elvis tries to get his head on it.
Wow. 1 second left. Out steps Pettersson. Bemstrom along the right wing board. Deals to the corner. A centering pass sails out. Here's a race for the puck between Murray and Pettersson. Pettersson gets behind and scores.
See, he comes out of the box on the right here. This puck's going to get whipped across the ice by Jenner. You can see Murray knows where it's going, as does Pettersson. He wins the race, and as it gets hauled down, he flips it in one motion right there underneath the wickets of Elvis Merzlikins. And
Quinn Hughes for JT Miller coming in off the wing, and Elvis got just enough to send it wide. Puck is dropped, Horvat, and there it is, the horn. The Blue Jackets will go home 500 on the road trip. A gutty performance indeed. And the third consecutive win here against the Vancouver Canucks.